Cheers and cheers. Thank you.
Thank you, Kadambri Mishra, right? That's your name. Kadambri, for taking the time out and doing this. Yeah, and also you are officially the first woman to be on this podcast. So thank you.
Thank you.
I think also what makes this very interesting for me is that you are officially the first stranger that I'll be speaking to. Because everybody else has been on the show before.
Okay.
I've known them or I've been acquainted to them one way or another. So they weren't really... I knew something about them.
They weren't complete strangers.
They weren't complete strangers. If there was always a... somewhat a comfort level that's already...
So the first woman, the first stranger, that's a lot of firsts.
Yeah. And hopefully the first podcast that's seen by more than 15-20 people. That'll be a good...
I will try not to let you down.
So that... And I thought, like we were discussing outside earlier, right? One of the reasons I started this podcast is because this city has many interesting people. And sometimes, actually many times, I end up having these interesting conversations with some of these people.
Mm-hmm.
And I say, you know what, I wish someone could listen to these kind of conversations, because the people from all walks of life, sometimes very unassuming, you don't realize till you engage with them and have a real deeper conversation, how interesting they are, and the insights that they have. And sometimes these insights, if you really engage in a open-minded conversation, they make you realize that your own perspective perhaps might do with some tweaking, you know. There's some understanding there. There's some learning there, for me at least. And that's one of the reasons I started this.
Sure.
The other reason was...
And there's inspiration there somewhere, no? Probably.
Yeah. It does. It is inspiring to know other people's journeys, you know. Because so much of the time we're so self-involved. Yeah. We only think of our own journeys.
No, I completely hear you. So, I mean, personally, I'm a big collector of stories of people and their lives. And, you know, so I hear you completely.
Yeah. And the second reason was because I thought it would also help me... develop my conversational skills, because you know, because there is some pressure, right? You're being recorded,
right?
But it also, like you, I don't know you. I mean, I'm hopefully maybe at the end of this conversation, I'll know a little bit about
it. It won't be a complete stranger.
This conversation would not have happened if not for this, right? And so, like you, I hope to connect with the many people and get to know them and learn to speak to people, learn to actually have a meaningful conversation with people from all walks of life, because I think it's an interesting and useful trait to have. So those are my two motives for doing this.
So what about the Bangalore story? Because it's called Bangalore and there's... So there is...
It's called Bangalore because I'm based here. So the series is essentially conversations I'm having with people who are from Bangalore. Every city has its own unique vibe. But what is Bangalore's vibe,
exactly,
right? What do the people of Bangalore think?
Yeah.
What is your perspective on things?
Yeah.
And how do you feel about this city?
Mm-hmm.
And what brings you to this city? And what keeps you here? I think these are interesting things for me.
Sure.
And I'm sure it is for anyone who wants to listen to this, you know.
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been in Bangalore?
So I've been here about 8 years now.
Yaar eladra?